First thing is to know your soil pH. And why is that even important? Actually, it influences several soil factors affecting plant growth, namely toxic elements, soil bacteria, soil structure, nutrient availability, nutrient leaching. Most plants will thrive and stay healthy in neutral soil. However, you will find that several other plant varieties will thrive and do well in alkaline or acidic soil. And this is solely dependent on their nutritional needs. So we have two samples of soil that we'll be using for this experiment. We will also use white vinegar and baking soda to test the soil samples. So the first soil sample we share evenly in these two plastic white cups. Now we will take 1 teaspoon of baking soda and we will dissolve that in water. So we want to mix and ensure that it is fully dissolved in the water. What we also need to find out right here is if after pouring the solution into the cup, is if the soil actually reacts with the solution or it does not react. So we're just going to pour and mix the soil around a bit and then allow it to sit for a while. Then we revisit and see what happens. So we're going to do the second part of the testing on this soil using white vinegar. So we're just going to pour some white vinegar into this cup and then we're going to pour it onto the soil and see what happens after it is poured and mixed. So guys, we allow this to sit for about 8 minutes and we will now take a look at the results. What you're seeing here is the one that we had poured the vinegar solution into the earth. If you notice, there's a lot of bubbling, there's a lot of activity taking place right here. In this baking soda solution, there's no activity taking place, so we're gonna conclude that this particular soil type is alkaline. So we will now test the second sample in these red cups, sample B. We need to find out the pH level of the soil type, so we pour the vinegar solution in this first red cup. We will allow this to sit while we make the baking soda solution for the remaining portion of the soil. So here we're going to be taking 1 teaspoon of baking soda and we are going to dissolve that into some water. We will view its behavior after application, so we will know whether this soil is alkaline, whether it is acidic or if it is neutral. Okay, so it has been a few minutes and we observe there's no movements, no activity in this baking soda solution. But when we look over here at the vinegar solution, we realize that there's a lot of bubbles there. There's a lot of activity taking place. So this soil type is also alkaline. If there was no reaction from either the baking soda or the vinegar, then the soil would have been neutral. If there was a reaction from the baking soda only, the soil would have been acidic. If this information has been useful, be sure to like it. Share this video with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and I will be sure to see you in future videos.